Don't miss 2½ Men. New episode next, only CBS.